We joined Jim, an excellent 1-0 away at Newport. I know we've had some good results over in the past, but Tom Nail wasn't playing for them today. It's the first time we've beaten him without him. But that's got to be a very satisfying 3 points for you today. You've obviously planned it during the week, and every man Jacobin has had a positive reaction after last Sunday.
That's right. I mean, we always plan our games. We've had to change shape today after they changed theirs because they got the upper hand. I thought second half they changed again, got the upper hand a little bit without really creating much, but territorial and possession and balls into the box and things, that just hurt us a little bit. But we were strong, we were resolute, and we had to change back to the original shape. And I thought once we did that, we were strong, physical, sucked up everything that they threw at us, and limited them to very little, to be honest. I thought, as you said, every one of them, you know, put in a workmanlike performance, professional away performance. And it was great. They asked for a response after last week. We know we're not going to win every game. We know we're going to have a little off days. We know we're going to have blips as individuals, as units, like we did last week, because that was a little bit uncharacteristic of us. But, you know, got the early goal, and of course after that we were, every one of them, put their heads on the line, won first balls, second balls, played the percentage balls, hit them on the counter attack a couple of times, second half, and maybe could have got in, but, you know, I felt quite comfortable, to be perfectly honest, and I thought down the wide areas, Bealey and Wilson were outstanding, 1v1, I thought the three centre-halves stood up to the task of, you know, Rennie, Alves, Zabrotsky, Jeffers, big strong players, they do get it forward. We knew that we'd have to work on first and second balls, and everything that we planned, everything that we said went the way we thought. We've had a decent week in training, and the big thing is we've bounced back. Unfortunately, we couldn't do it in front of our own fans, but made up for the 70 plus who've travelled today and really given something to sing about. So fantastic result, and I'm proud of the players and proud of everyone involved for the hard work that they've put in this week, and we've bounced back in the right manner.